Happy Harry's Honky Tonk and Packaged Liquor Store. It's not a place for ball games, but a man can really score. So don't look down your nose at me, I've seen you there before. At Happy Harry's Honky Tonk and Packaged Liquor Store. Last night, Happy Harry cashed my check for 2 weeks' pay. I found the corner table as the band began to play. I ordered ice and chasers and a pint of Seven Crown. Poured myself a double-double and then started looking round. Before too long I spotted just what I was looking for. She was passing time with Harry at the corner of the bar. Now I'm sober looking back on just what happened there last night. I realize how much that her and Harry looked alike. Hey, Happy Harry's Honky Tonk and Packaged Liquor Store. It's not a place for ball games, but a man can really score. So don't look down your nose at me, I've seen you there before. At Happy Harry's Honky Tonk and Packaged Liquor Store. Well, I woke up this morning with a knot behind my ear. On the floorboard of my pickup truck with a half a case of beer. There was lipstick on my undershirt and both my knees are sore. Thanks to Happy Harry's Honky Tonk and Packaged Liquor Store. Although I swear I won't go back, I know that that's a lie. Cause Happy Harry's misery is the best a man can find. I'm busted now, but Friday, when the eagle flies once more, it's back to Happy Harry's Honky Tonk and Packaged Liquor Store. Hey, Happy Harry's Honky Tonk and Packaged Liquor Store. Not a place for ball games, but a man can really score. So don't look down your nose at me, I've seen you there before. Happy Harry's Honky Tonk, Packaged Liquor Store.